it's me, Hairyett. Today I'm going to be speaking for you a classic poem called The Owl and the Pussycat by Edward Lear. Let's go for it. The owl and the pussycat went to sea in a beautiful pea-green boat. They took some honey and plenty of money wrapped up in a 5-pound note. The owl looked up to the stars above and sang to a small guitar. Oh, lovely pussy, oh, pussy, my love, what a beautiful pussy you are. You are, what a beautiful pussy you are. Pussy said to the owl, you elegant fowl, how charmingly sweet you sing. Oh, let us be married, too long we have tarried. But what should we do for a ring? They sailed away for a year and a day to the land where the bong tree grows. And there, in a wood, a piggywig stood with a ring at the end of his nose. His nose, with a ring at the end of his nose. Dear pig, are you willing to sell for 1 shilling your ring? Said the piggy, I will. So they took it away and were married next day by the turkey who lives on the hill. They dined on mince and slices of quince, which they ate with a runcible spoon. And hand in hand, on the edge of the sand, they danced by the light of the moon, the moon, the moon. They danced by the light of the moon. Oh, what a wonderful idea to dance by the light of the moon. I am going to do this on the next full moon. I hope you will join me. If you loved Edward Lear's poems like I do, check him out. He's written poems, limericks, and not one, not two, but 3 books of nonsense. Nonsense. I love nonsense. Well, I hope you've had fun. I hope to see you next time. Toodaloo!